Hi everyone, this is Juliana, and I'm here to share with you guys my first design team project for I Am Roses, and I'm very excited to share this project with you guys. So what I have here is a cuckoo clock, and this is by Kaiser Craft. It's one of those wood plane clocks that you can buy in Altar. So I really wanted to do this project for my craft studio because I currently don't have a clock for it. So all of the colors and all of the gorgeous flowers totally matches my studio. So I'm going to share with you guys a couple of things that I did for the clock, and all of the links of the products that I used will be available in my blog on the link below, so you guys can go into my blog and check it out. So let me share with you guys more up closely what I did. What I did first to the clock is I painted it with vintage white paint, acrylic paint, and I added some of these gorgeous flowers here on the bottom. There's like a little wood, little fans in here, and I used a lot of gorgeous flowers. So some of these beautiful roses here are the R77s, and they come in beautiful like pink tones. This flower over here is an R60-0, and it comes in a package like these. They're very super beautiful, and I added the flower there. Also, this package here is a mix of beautiful roses, and this is the G3-1, and it comes in a bunch of like different colors, so they all like totally match together. So I put one of them here in the middle, and then this is another R77 rose, super beautiful, and another flower that is in the same mix as this one. I also use these gorgeous sprays that I Am Roses carry, and I totally love them. They're like totally my favorite, and I use the white ones, which they look like this. And then I also cut out a couple of leaves from one of the sprays, and you guys will see this in my clip at the end of the video. I show you guys how I alter this part of the clock here. And then I also use these ones, which is like the yellow and the pink tones. Super, super beautiful as well. So that's what I did over here below, and then the sprays there. I also used some puffy daisies that, let me just get a little bit closer so you guys can see. Some of the puffy daisies I kind of put here on the side to hide a little bit of the spray that I used here above. So those are there. Also, this clock, the great thing about it is that it comes with these cute little pieces here on the bottom that just kind of hangs from the clock. So when you put it on the wall, these two things hang, and they're really cute. So I added some Kaiser Craft wood keys that I also painted, and I added these gorgeous little flowers too from I Am Roses. And here's another key with another piece of rose. So super cute. I totally love when it kind of just hangs like this. It's super cute. And you guys will see what it looks like on the pictures that I will have also available at the end and also in my blog. Now for the center, I added some trim here around the clock, and I added some of the stickers, which are numbers, and I just added the 12, the 3, the 6, and the 9. And let me just move it a little bit up. Now over here onto the left side, I used this leaf trim, and it's like a beautiful pink color. And then I added some more I Am Roses, beautiful little roses there to kind of make like a little spray. And above over here, I tried to create a little nest. So I just used some of the regular moss, and I painted it a little bit, and I added some little tiny bitty eggs in there as well. And over here on the top, I just added some trim along the sides here, and then some pearl trim here, also from Carla S001. It's very beautiful, and I also added along the little window over here. So that's what it looks like on the top. And on the white top, there is two little birdies. These are totally adorable, and since it's a cuckoo clock, I figure it would be cute to add a couple of birds. So I added two little birds here on the top. So that's pretty much the clock. I totally love how it turned out. And also over here on the bottom, I added some of those recollection pearls. just kind of there because I totally love to use pearls also in my project. So this is how the clock looks all together. I totally love it. I had so much fun making this, you guys, and it looks really, really cute in my room. So I was really excited. So I hope you guys like it. Please be sure to check out my clip and also the picture that I have available at on my blog, along with all of the links of the flowers as well. And please visit I Am Roses. They have gorgeous flowers, you guys. And thank you so much, everybody, for watching. I hope everybody has a great day. And thank you so much. Bye bye, everyone.